Good evening, I'm Shuga Mohammed and this is the 11 o'clock news. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa received today at Tahrir Palace His Royal Highness the Prime Minister Prince Khalifa bin Salman Al Khalifa and His Royal Highness the Crown Prince Deputy Supreme Commander and First Deputy Prime Minister Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa as well as senior officials. His Royal Highness the Prime Minister briefed His Majesty the King on the results of his visit to Kuwait and his discussions with the Emir of Kuwait, His Highness Sheikh Sabah Al Ahmed Al Jaber Al Sabah, Crown Prince His Highness Sheikh Nawaf Al Ahmed Al Jaber Al Sabah, and senior Kuwaiti officials. His Majesty reviewed with the Royal Highness's local affairs, underlining their efforts in supporting national action to continue making development achievements. His Majesty wished the people and residents of Bahrain and the region and the world a prosperous and blessed year. On behalf of His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa, His Royal Highness the Crown Prince, Deputy Supreme Commander and First Deputy Prime Minister Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa attended today a ceremony held at Isa Royal Military College to mark the 12th graduation of officer cadets of Ahmed Al Fatih Brigade. His Royal Highness was accompanied by His Highness Sheikh Isa bin Salman Al Khalifa and His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Salman Al Khalifa. Upon arrival, His Royal Highness the Crown Prince was welcomed by the Commander-in-Chief of Bahrain Defense Force, Field Marshal Sheikh Khalifa bin Ahmed Al Khalifa, the Minister of Defense Affairs, Lieutenant General Yusuf bin Ahmed Al Jalahma, the Chief of Staff, Lieutenant General Diab bin Sagar Al Naimi, the Commander of the Royal Guard, His Highness Brigadier General Sheikh Nasr bin Ahmed Al Khalifa, and a number of senior BDF officers. During the ceremony, His Royal Highness affirmed that the Bahraini citizens represent the true wealth of the nation and are the key to the kingdom's development and modernization. He praised the combat performance of the BDF and highlighted its significant contribution to the security and stability of the region. In this regard, the Crown Prince noted the success of the Isa Royal Military College's training program, which has consistently produced officers capable of serving the kingdom on all fronts. His Royal Highness further highlighted His Majesty's continued support to the college in recognition of its crucial role in protecting the kingdom's stability and development.
استاذن سموكم تفتيش طابور خريجين
اي Thank you.
كتفان! لا! استأذن سموكم عرض طابور خروجي سأيك مسير المطاي راس اليمين بطيء سر
Thank you.
سياسه استعراض تتقدم الى الامام. ما ادري
His Royal Highness the Crown Prince congratulated the graduates, noting that the BDF's commitment to protect the country's achievements remains integral to Bahrain's sustainable development. He also extended his appreciation to the commandant of the Isa Royal Military College and the college's staff for their hard work and successful contributions to educational, training and development courses.
Thank you.
Then the royal order of His Majesty the King was recited, appointing the 12th batch of the Ahmed al-Fatih Brigade as officers at the BDF, and the officer cadets then took the legal oath.
Thank you.
The BDF Commander-in-Chief, Field Marshal Sheikh Khalifa bin Ahmed Al-Khalifa, presented military science diplomas to graduates of the 12th batch of officer cadets, the Ahmed Al-Fatih Brigade. During the ceremony, the Commander-in-Chief's anthem was played, and he was greeted by the cadet officers of the new session of the Al-Qadisiyah Brigade. Then the members of the new session left, and graduates of the Ahmed Al-Fatih Brigade entered the field, where the Commander-in-Chief presented them with graduation certificates. The Commander-in-Chief extended heartfelt thanks and appreciation to His Majesty the King and Supreme Commander for his constant interest in the graduates and all BDF personnel, which he said has entitled the BDF to be a solid national force with high-level combat ability and constant readiness to assume its patriotic duties of defending the homeland and safeguarding regional security and stability in the region. Field Marshal Sheikh Khalifa bin Ahmed praised His Royal Highness the Crown Prince's constant follow-up on efforts to develop the BDF, hailing the Crown Prince's attendance of the 12th batch of officer cadets on behalf of His Majesty the King at the Isa Royal Military College. The Commander-in-Chief affirmed that the graduation of the 12th batch embodies His Majesty King Hamad's interest in strengthening the armed forces through a military approach based on putting in place the necessary requirements based on the present and future needs in order to create a military force that is capable of protecting the nation. The Royal Guard Special Force Commander, His Highness Major Sheikh Khalid bin Hamad Al-Khalifa, received at Isa Air Base a number of officers in Bahrain Defense Forces Special Duty Force participating in Operation Restoring Hope in Yemen alongside the Arab Coalition Forces led by the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. His Highness Major Sheikh Khalid welcomed the officers, expressing thanks and appreciation for their efforts, hailing their noble sacrifices in performing their national duties as part of the Arab Coalition's efforts to support legitimacy in Yemen. A number of officers from the BDF and a number of their family members were present.